Good morning, hope you're all good. So, this morning, it's a lovely Monday morning. Obviously, Andy's Man Club, we all love Mondays. It's the best night of the week as far as we're concerned. But today, we're going to do a little bit of a vlog, a little bit of a day in the life, a little bit of myself. So you join me in the first part of the day of my life, which is out here walking the little doggo. So, oh, she might be walking me the way she's pulling on this lead at the minute. So you're going to join me today. We're going to go into the office, we're going to see the guys in there. Later on this morning as well then, I'm going to jump in the car and I'm heading down to Gosport, one of the newest Andysman clubs. I'm going to go down there and spend some time with those guys this week, get to know those guys. We'll go into AMC tonight, so we'll show you the venue and bits and bobs like that. And then with some of the facilitators, we'll probably check in with those guys at the end of the session. So, looking forward to showing you guys a little bit of what goes on behind the scenes of Andy's Man Club. See you soon. Was little bits of our morning. Obviously we saw a little bit of the team meeting, little bits and bobs of what goes on in the office. It's now coming towards 11:30 and I've just jumped in the car to make my way down to Gosport. Looking forward to getting down there to one of the newest AMCs, seeing those guys down there. Really exciting as well to see obviously the length and breadth of the country that Andysman Club's covering now. So get down there, get the support of those boys. Hotel. Decent enough journey, not too difficult, not too too much traffic or all like that. So yeah, all good in that respect. We're in. That boy goes in there. And look at that. Whoa. I can deal with that. I can deal with that. Just time for a quick turnaround. I think we're just about 5:15 now. So I'd say quick turnaround, quick shower. Get back out, get down to the club, and we'll go and we'll check in with the guys down there, so we'll see you again soon. I've landed at our brand new Andy's Man Club down here in Gosport, as you can see, Gosport Borough. Andy's Man Club, there we go. Meet the guys as well, introduce yourself, guys. Brilliant, fantastic facilitators, amazing, as I said earlier in the video, to see just the length and breadth that Andy's Man Club is stretching to now. So we're about to do some social media, which I'll... you'll be able to see on the Gosport page. We're going to do some social media, show the guys where the room is, make them nice and comfortable and bits and bobs like that. So, all another part in the day of the life of a project development champion. So, just had a great night down at AMC Gosport. That's me ready for my bed. Before I went to bed, I thought I'd check in for one more time tonight and just say, unreal. I've said it throughout the video today, it's been like a bit of a common theme that to come in and just, you know, travel for 4.5 hours down a motorway and see lads in a room tonight talking to the depths that they have done. This thing that is AMC never ever fails to blow my socks off. And like I said, to travel the distance that I have, to see what I've seen, it's staggering. I'm so proud to be a part of it. Morning, another magnificent morning. Looks like a great day for travelling. So it's just after 7 now, just about to head up on my way back up on the road to Halifax. Again, just reflecting on last night, all the numbers are in. Again, it's great to see that our numbers are on the rise again. Great to see that more and more people are becoming aware of us. Great to see that more and more blokes are taking that step through the door. I think we have 40 new across the country last night. That's 40 blokes that before last night didn't have anywhere to go. That's 40 blokes that before last night God knows where they'd have ended up. On top of, you know, all those other guys as well that are still going through their issues. You know, I think it was something like 640 last night, 640 floats across this country. To, if they hadn't gone to ANDYSMANCLUB last night, who knows where they'd have been. So, you know, staggering to be a part of. Just need to get out there now and make sure that more and more and more blokes, more and more families can benefit from what it is that we do. And then, you know, that's what I'm heading back up into the office now to do in Halifax. I'm going to get back up there, get back on the laptop and get back after it, get back chasing and making sure that more and more services in this area and all the other areas that ANDYSMANCLUB covers across the country become aware of us. So please drop this a share. I hope you've enjoyed looking at the a day in the life